Shell Penguin. He's a penguin. Can you guess what kind of powers he has? Ice. Ready. Ah, that was actually a pretty good attempt of the Mega Man X4 Ready voice. Too bad I'm not playing Mega Man X4 right now. That'd be fun. That game is awesome. But that's for a later LP, I guess. Damn. Screw you, B. Just go away. I don't like the bees. Bat. Die. Oh my god. Okay, I'm failing already. That's good to see. And die. Yeah, so this whole area is just like spiky wheels falling down from apparently nowhere because there's none up here. They're just gone. Oh, a big difference about Mega Man X games than the original series, classic games. X, I gave you the ability to choose your own path in life. And I hoped the world would allow you to choose a peaceful one. But now it seems you are destined to fight. Because I thought the world might need a new champion. I have hidden capsules like this one. If you find and use them, you will be able to increase your powers beyond anything the world has ever known. Step into this capsule and receive an acceleration system to boost your speed. Good luck, X. Yeah, like I was saying, another difference that the X series has from the classic series, or I guess the first one I've even mentioned, is the capsules that X can collect. Which, you know, I wonder, why didn't, like, Dr. Light just leave most of them in obvious places for X to get? The only one he made obvious was the dash boots. The rest X has to find. I mean, you know, Dr. Light's trying to save the world. Screw you, buddy. Just screw you. Dr. Light's trying to save the world, but nope, X has to find them. They can't just be in, like, a really obvious place for him. Why couldn't they just be, like, next to the capsule he woke up in? That would have made so much more sense. I mean, I understand Dr. Light didn't want him to try and fight, but in case he needed to, shouldn't you have put him in a more easy-to-reach place? Because, you know, you, like, find them in, like, the most obscure places later on. It's ridiculous. Oh, also, we can do that. I like blowing stuff up. Right above us, there's a... Oh, my God. There's a heart tank right above us, but we can't get to it yet. We can't get to it till, you know, I think we need to get Flame Mammoth's weapon so we can get it. Right now, we're pretty much denied. Ah, giant snowballs. Snowball machines. That's really not that intimidating, to be honest. Well, unless they hit you. Screw you guys. Oh yeah, snowball right there. No way I could dodge that. Ah. Screw you. Okay, just stop fucking throwing snowballs at me. Just fucking stop it. Damn. Hate snowballs. And X is breathing. I like the little frost effect that comes off there. that didn't happen. Yeah, that didn't happen. At all. I did not lose to Chill Penguin. You're delusional. I would never lose to Chill Penguin. I do not suck that bad. I totally don't suck that bad. However, I totally am awesome enough to, you know, cut something like that out. At least I've gotten good at that. Screw you. Don't jump up there. Okay, that's almost that's the mistake that killed me last time. I mean, didn't kill me. I didn't die. That was the stupidest thing I've ever done. Why am I taking so many risks when I'm about to die? Stop taking risks. You lose. Okay, one penguin defeated. I hear they taste good. About to find out. Ta-da, ta-da, epic victory music. We're awesome. Get shotgun ice and a password. Next time on Mega Man X, or Let's Play Mega Man X, Storm Eagle.